What is up, y'all? We are back with some Arcane, kinda League of Legends, but it's music video for Embessa, Mel's mother. So I think she's becoming a champion in League. So I also think this was like animated by Fortiche. So we already know it's gonna look fucking gorgeous and. It's a music video by the best music producers in the world, Riot Games. So, how bad can it be? And do you know what? We're watching Arcane at the same time. Like, hopefully, my video should be going up in like soon. And we'll be getting that done as well. So, this is like the perfect time. Fuck off Java updates. Who gives a fuck? Anyway, let's just go. Oh. I think I saw that like a teaser for this like a week ago. And I honestly forgot this was coming out. Yes, look how fucking gorgeous this is. This is 100% Fortiche. Oh, these are like Embessa's army. We've seen them in Arcane. Oh, damn. Oof. Holy shit, this is fucking gorgeous. Is that the voice actress for Embessa singing? Also, real question, is the voice actor for Embessa in game the same as the TV show one? Because obviously, like, Arcane voice actors are different to the in-game ones from. Well, I know. Obviously, Hayley Steinfeld and Ella Parnell definitely did not voice act the main characters in League, but holy shit, this sounds fucking good and it looks gorgeous. Oh. Oh, is that a goat? My God, who are these people? What is happening? Yo, that is sick. Oh, this is called Blood, Sweat, and Tears. Yeah. Oh, she's just trying to protect a wee baby goat. That's so cute. Oh. I don't think that's actually a goat. Oh. It looks so good. I feel like I need to stop just in case copyright bites me in the fucking arse like it normally does. But this is, it's so gorgeous. I feel like I need to go and watch that start part again. The fucking dark scene with the wolf is insane. And what is happening with this goat? Who are these people? Oh my God, the tear, the reflection in the eye. Young Embessa is hot. Oh. I'm unsure if I'm meant to know some of these images because I'm not. I don't know much about League. Bro, the vocals. Hit those notes, Embessa. You fucking legend.
Oh,
the emotions in our face. Yo. Is all I know. Damn. This looks so fucking good. I need to know if this is canon to Arcane, because I don't think Arcane's canon to League. I don't actually know though. I'm gonna assume not. Wow, that was fucking gorgeous. I feel like that's the best music video Riot's ever made. And that's saying something. Like, I'm putting that out there. Can I check? Is this done by Fortiche? Fortiche? Yeah, Fortiche. Of course. Because I was going to say, they definitely were the ones that posted it. Like, I'm not tripping. Look at this fucking water animation. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god. Wow. Fortiche are fucking incredible with their facial animations. I was raised by wolves. I was born to leave. Oh my god. Look at that shit. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Gorgeous. Fucking gorgeous. Anyway. Well. Damn, Riot. I can't believe you're feeding us like this. Literally, what? 2 weeks before we get Arcane Season 2. Little bit of Imbessa lore. With a gorgeous looking cinematic music video, like, woofed. Anyway, that's getting added to my playlist, but yeah, anyway, I hope you all enjoyed, because I certainly fucking did. The vocals, I need to know if that is actually Imbessa's voice actor. I need to know. Even like, if it's not, they did a really fucking good job at capturing her voice anyway. But yeah, gorgeous visuals, gorgeous music. The 2D effects, with the 3D effects, again, Fortiche, literally have my babies. Hire me, please. I'm not good enough for Fortiche, but please hire me. Anyway, have a lovely day, y'all. And be prepared for some more Arcane reactions coming up. I'll see y'all later. Ciao.